Hey guys, what's going on? Just a little bit of context before you guys get into this video. This video you guys are gonna see right here, the first game up until like the 50th, 55th minute, my gameplay was fine. The gameplay, even when the gameplay is at the very least decent or higher, which is good, great, the best, whatever, that's what I strive for, decent, right? I had decent gameplay. I was losing 2-0, but I was like, you know what? The gameplay doesn't feel that bad right now, right? I conceded a kickoff and then a goal to Lacazette, blah, blah, blah. After the 50th minute, and you guys are going to see all the games after that, after the 50th minute of this game, even the third goal I conceded in that game, you guys are going to see just me fighting my commands and stupid mechanics start popping off because the gameplay is bad. Because they happen especially when the gameplay is bad, okay? I wanted to make this video because I know a lot of people ask me for gameplay content. But you guys are going to watch this, and you guys are going to see just the dribbling. My player's passing it right after I receive possession of the ball. I'm boosting a pass. It doesn't let me finish my command before the pass comes off. I make passes, guys. I'm telling you this right now. I know how good I am at this game. In the defensive areas, you will see my players do lunge mechanic, drag touches, and pass it to the other players when in no way in hell I would do under normal good gameplay circumstances. It would never fucking happen, and it happened so often. It was the highlights you guys are gonna see is every single fucking game. I didn't miss a single game for you guys. This is every single day. This is a full day of playing FIFA, okay? Enjoy the video. You guys are gonna see it, right? I explained some of the things, right? But logic can't be applied to this game because it's literally the biggest piece of shit you'll ever play in your life. Absolute fucking shameful. It's shameful. It's fucking shameful that the game is like this, man. I'm so annoyed right now because I want to stream and I can't because this game is a piece of shit. So fucking terrible, man. Enjoy the video though, guys. I'm sorry for being like this, but you guys will see. You guys will see what I'm talking about. Every single I didn't miss a single game in this. Every single game was recorded. Did you guys hear that Andre Villas-Boas is back at back into football? He's training. He's gonna be training Marseille next year. Pretty crazy, no? He was a driver, bro. He was a driver, dude. Like a race car driver of some sorts. Oh, Virgil's always gonna win that. Nope. Don't complain about it. They really gotta fix like the clearing next year, man. Near post shot, nice. Connection good, yeah. Gameplay's not too bad, to be honest. Not bad. I don't feel like I'm fighting too many controls right now. He just has a very good team, and it's hard to like counter a little bit. Kickoff, can't really blame him for, but that was a nice goal, Lacazette. Oh, nice goal. That Lacazette goal is nice. Yeah, it looked authentic. I like those goals, man. That's what I'm saying. Like, you see how the finishing is coming off right now? There hasn't been an opportunity. Well, that one went through his legs, but defensively, that was already pretty good, right? But like, there hasn't been a shot where I'm like, wow, really? You know? It's been okay so far. That's why I like when the finishing goes off. Because if I miss that with Pogba, it's like, really? Like, let's have some compensation here, but there has been. It's a good game so far. The only bad thing was his kickoff goal, but his second goal was just a good shot with a team of the season, Lacazette, you know? So. See? Like when the finishing comes off, it's nice. So we score two kickoffs. So the game's like essentially like a 1-1 right now, you know? That's just, I hate that. I hate that mechanic so much, man, that they dribble like that. It's the worst. I can't switch off the player there. It's another shit mechanic. That's never been fixed. I think that's a bug, not really a mechanic, you know? I don't like that you guys are taking these touches right now, man. Stop. Just touch the ball, bro. Don't. I hate when they start doing this. Don't do this. The game is going so well, man. I don't need this. That's lucky. Penalty? Okay, cool. Come on, I need you to touch the ball, man. Sorry, it's those moments piss me off. Like, just touch the ball, bro. I just saw, that's all I needed you to do there. Easy tackle there. Look at that. And I'm going to concede because of that, because he lunged. That's okay. Don't get angry. You can't control those things. You can't control those things. Oh, this is where I need a pay-to-win player. Fuck, man. There's no point in getting upset at this. This is just... I mean, just look at this. First of all, this is an easy tackle. A manual tackle here. Doesn't do it. Right? Goes around the player there. And then this right here. It's this part right here, chat. Look at the commands I'm already doing, bro. Right? What does he do? Lunge mechanic. Randomly. You know what I mean? I can't control those things, bro. I'm trying to clear the ball out. The game's not letting me, so... Fitness cards right now cost like a solid like 900, 1000. So every two games you play, you're probably making like 50 coins maybe around there. Like not even over exaggerating. You have to have like two different teams to be able to change it up all the time, you know? Touch the ball, man. Holy shit. Just not going to do skill moves right now. They're not going to respond afterwards right away. Manual goalkeeping? Yep. Okay. Got to take that into consideration. Get rewarded for good play. The finishing should be the simplest thing, bro. Having to worry about manual goalkeeping after passing someone's defense is... It just doesn't make sense, you know? Doesn't make sense, bro. Come on, chat. Chat, you know I give you good football, okay? That's I don't do this bullshit, bro. I don't do this bullshit. Come on. I just wish they let me score more, dude. That's it. Oh my god, what was that? Oh, chat, when they start doing these touches, bro, like, this is why people think scripting exists, bro. This is exactly why. Why are they taking these touches right now, man? Holy shit, I did not do anything of the sorts, bro. Come on. Chat, the one thing I will agree with my viewers on something is this, bro. There's, like, the last, like, 10 minutes, your players take worse touches when you're winning, bro. 100%, bro. That, I will admit to that, bro. I notice it most games now, man. The way, like, they do it, they did it in the beginning, but they do it way worse when you're winning at the end. I do feel it, bro. That I do feel. Did you guys see that touch my center back did in that one situation? I don't know why, I don't know where that came from. I'm not holding our trigger, nothing. He just touched the ball super heavy, man. With Neymar, right? Get the nice little pass, scoop turn. Get him with a really quick fake dribble dribble. That's it. This part right here, chat. You see how I'm going near post? I'm going near post to predict him using manual goalkeeping. But I shouldn't have to do that though. I can't wait to see if he's gonna use it or not, right? Because his hullet's gonna go on top of me and I'm not gonna have time. What's the logical solution to this? Let me score this finesse shot right to the bottom left. Logic, chat. I know how to apply football logic to finishing, but this game doesn't have football logic for it. I shouldn't have to go for the near post anticipating a manual goalkeeping. If I've made it into this space, it's over for you, man. You should not save this. The distance that I am away from the goalkeeper, simple finesse to the bottom left, simple driven finesse to the bottom left, that's it. It's done for you. You shouldn't get bailed out like this, right? I take the shot, I only shoot like this because of the way this game is. Does that make sense? I only do it because of this game. I don't do it logically, oh, I should shoot this to the bottom left. I do it because I know that he's using manual goalkeeping. You guys get what I'm saying? Because look, it's the same thing right here, right? With Paul Pogba, watch. I do the skill move, I cut inside, right? What does he think I'm going to do? He thinks I'm going to go for the finesse shot. What does he do? He moves the goalkeeper. But I've already done everything possible to score in this situation. If they let me score a finesse shot, you compensate for a lot. And look at the two different angles that are being blocked right now. After I passed his defense this much, dude, look at this. There's nothing else I can do here. Willian's making an awful run, right? This situation, there's two different angles being covered right now. The near post and the far post. So I have to hope to God that when I shoot this near post, it actually goes in, which it does, right? Goes like this through his David Luiz. But that's not the logical thing to do. The logical thing to do football-wise is that when you're in a position like this, you'll shoot this near post maybe, but in real life people see, oh, defender standing right there, I'm going to go for the finesse far post. But because of the way this game is, right, I created the space for myself. He uses manual goalkeeping. Now I have to go near post. But this isn't football, though. This concept should not exist. Like, what? Oh my god, come on, guys. I could see because of that. Nice. There you go. Bro, Inception, try this new Kimmich card with a player in midfield. I don't have money to try out cards, unfortunately, man. Sorry, dude. Offside trap spam. They don't move from that line. I don't know why. They're stuck there. I need you guys to move forward, bro. Nah, yay. Why are you rewarding him with that, man? I'm blocking it. Like, just give me it. Fuck. God, what's the point of me even using him there then? Of course. And I missed. I missed because I don't have a pay-to-win player. Like, bro, I'm telling you, like, that Dembele shot, that's such an easy goal with a pay-to-win player. So easy, bro. I actually thought he scored. I was so confident he scored that. Life, you know? Oh, fuck me, man. Three different opportunities. I really, 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 really wish they made logical finishing, man. I really wish they did, bro. I really wish they did, chat. Oh my god, did you guys just see what happened there? What the fuck was that? Someone clip that. What the fuck? Bro, if that doesn't scream bad gameplay, I don't know what does, bro. I don't know what the fuck my player just did there, bro. I genuinely have no idea. What the fuck? That was fucking weird, man. Thank you, EA. Yo, did you guys see that? My William had a seizure there. I don't know what the heck just happened. Oh, manual goalkeeping too. Thank God. Oh, don't score a header, please. Oh my God, man. Doesn't even let me switch with the air balls there. It's such an easy way to defend, bro. That was easily defendable, man. It didn't let me switch to any of the center backs there. Could have cleared that so easily. Why are they touching the ball like this, chat? I can't stand this. I literally cannot stand this. Look at that. Like, what the fuck, man? Why do I have to battle your stupid fucking commands? I'm training myself to not talk about the gameplay, but it's so fucking awful. It's such a piece of shit game. This guy, look at how I have nobody to fucking pass to with possession play attacking tactics. Like, pressure the entire fucking game, man. Like, and his team is perfectly fine, like. Penalty. You have to fall Neymar. You have to fall their Neymar. You have to. I can't. I fucking hate battling against the fucking game with this dribbling. Holy shit, I hate fighting the game mechanics, man. I hope to God I fucking score against you. No! Oh my god, chat, do you see what I'm talking about, bro? Did you guys see what I'm... Do you see what I'm talking about? Did you see the space? Did you see the space my player could have used there? Are you fucking kidding me, man? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? What kind of pass was that? Yeah, 1975 is like the general area, Dele Alli. That's like the general area, my dude. My friends are usually like around 17, 18 maybe. They always get games instantly. Oh, wow. Bullshit. Fucking bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit, man. My Varane doesn't do a drag touch there from this shit gameplay. I get that ball easily. Oh, what are you doing, man? God, second goal like that, bro. It's an easy game to win. The game is still garbage though, so it's whatever. This game's terrible, chat. It's like, just understand that every time I play it, bro. It's, I hate it. Like, I hate it so much, man. The biggest piece of shit game I've ever played in my life. It's a chore. It is a chore to play this game. I only play it because of content, bro. I only play it because I stream and make YouTube videos out of it. That's it. It's the only reason why. This game is terrible. The only reason why, bro. You still believe it, chat? Bing bang bum 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 bum. Great job, EA. I love you guys so much, man. I genuinely love you guys so much, man. I have no idea.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this.
Neymar! Well, it looked a bad miss. Now, Bae.
Oh, my fucking... Oh, my... Look at that, Chad. Chad, I aimed it directly down. You, like, what are you... Who made this game? I aimed it directly down. Like, what are you talking about?
Well, that's good defending.
A bronze player should be able to do that. Like, what? A fucking bronze should be able to do that, bro.
The support. Bit of keep ball going on here.
Oh my god, I'm not holding our trigger. I'm not holding our trigger, you stupid fucks. Out.
Settling back in their seats.
Who wants me to get like one like first time shot and like I'll green it or something or even white it and it'll go in, bro. Watch. I try to play proper. This is why you force people to use these alternate bullshit crosses and the croquetas and all that stupid shit. Your game is so fundamentally flawed in so many different aspects.
The
fact that I am tied 0-0 with this kid right now is an absolute catastrophe.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been shots on here.
Absolute catastrophe, bro. I'm done after this game, Chad. I'm done. And it's just too, it's too frustrating. Like, this is the most random piece of shit game ever. I can't do it, man. I'm done, at least for my threshold has been reached today, bro. Unbelievable. He shoots it. Like, I don't know what to tell you, bro. I'm not doing these commands. Like, I'm so done, bro. I'm literally so done, bro. That this game is this terrible. I'm so fucking done with this shit. I'm so fucking done with this. Every single game, my game feels like shit. Like, every single game. Every single game, EA.
Defenders to play offside and at home confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. They pulled it back level with this goal. Is level.
Told you, bro. Like, you guys don't believe me when I talk to you about these mechanics, bro. I have to do stupid fucking mechanics to score my goals.
Here's Laporta.
Oh, you're not going to use the croquetas? No, no, no. No goals for you. No goals for you, bro. No goals for you. Embarrassing, man.
He's got the ball now. Rijkaard. Aurier. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. It was good progress. And here's the shot. Well, great. It's late. It might well suit them not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now Willian. played to Laurent Blanc. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Now the possibility for a cross. Laurent Blanc, and it's Pogba. Back with Pogba, Laurent Blanc, now Paul Pogba. Shot up! This might be an opportunity to get level.
Fuck you, EA. Literally, fuck you. Literally, fuck you. You should be ashamed of yourself, EA. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should literally be ashamed of yourself. Are you guys seeing this? You guys are seeing this, right? First of all, go fuck yourself with these shots, okay? Second of all, he does an animation to try to avoid the ball. He does an animation to avoid the ball, and he scores. Look, you see me using manual goalkeeping? I saw it. Hey, once I see someone transitioning like this, I know you want to do the first time shot like a piece of shit you are, right? So I use the manual goalkeeping, at least there's a counter to it, right? The ball's gonna go towards me, it's manual goalkeeping, right? It's gonna go towards me. And his animation of him trying to avoid the shot, makes him score the goal. Avoiding the shot, bro, he hit the header. He was trying to avoid the shot, and he scored a header. Guys, I don't like this game. Like, I see some of you guys in my chat saying, Inception, why do you play if you don't like this game? I don't, but listen, chat. What do you want me to do for like 3 months, bro? Just stop streaming entirely? I would love to, but like, I can't stunt my own growth because EA are fucking incompetent. Do you guys get what I'm saying?